exciting to see so many people here. I think this is the most we've had in years. And you are in for such a treat this evening. I think you'll be as amazed as I was hearing them rehearse how far these children have come and what musical talent we have here at SIS. And I know our students and our music department have been working very hard. They're a little nervous today. Our rehearsals this afternoon, I don't know how many of you heard, were a little challenging as we had no power here in the building for an hour or so, an hour and a half. And we did the rehearsals with a lot of children in here with no power. So they were a little nervous because we didn't do things in order. So bear with us, but I am sure they're going to do a phenomenal job. Enjoy. First, we have our fourth grade orchestra.
Good evening, and welcome to the spring concert. We are excited to show you what we have been learning on our instruments this year.
Our first selection is Mountain Climbing, arranged by Robert Gillespie. This lively tune is based on the American folk song, She'll Be Coming Round the Mountain.
We hope you enjoy our performance.
Was originally written for a concert band. The piece uses musical elements that you might hear in church hymns and has a stately uplifting music.
Thank you. Thank you. Our next selection is March Momentous by Elliot Del Borgo. This award-winning composer was born in Port Chester, New York, and wrote music for the 1980s Olympics in Lake Placid.
March Momentous lives up to its title with its strong melodies and creates the feeling of a noble celebration.
Fascination with flying. This fanfare-like tune captures the thrill and excitement of takeoff and flight. Thank you.
next selection is Dory's Waltz by Richard Stefan. This composer was from upstate New York and taught strings in Buffalo. Dory's Waltz features a dance-like melody in 3/4 time. Richard Stefan wrote this song for his wife Dory, who loves to dance. Thank you. Our final selection is Appalachian Hymn by Soon-Hee Newbold. She is a Korean-American composer and violinist who has written many pieces of music for string players just like us.
Appalachian Hymn was inspired by nature and folk songs from the Appalachian Mountains, which range from Alabama all the way to New York. The techniques we use in this song represent everything we have learned here in strings at S.I.S.
Thank you.
Thank you to our orchestra students and Ms. Giordano for all your hard work in getting our students to sound so marvelous today.
Thank you all so much for coming out tonight. Our fourth grade chorus is ready to perform for you. Thank you. There are going to be some students coming up to introduce each of the songs. Speakers for our first song, come on down.
This spring, the fourth grade chorus has been learning to sing songs of different musical styles.
Our first song is a patriotic song in honor of today, June 14th, which is Flag Day.
Your Grand Old Flag was written by the American composer George M. Cohan back in 1906.
The version of the Grand Old Flag we're going to sing today is a partner song.
An additional set of words have been added by another composer, Sally Albrecht.
We hope you enjoy Your Grand Old Flag.
American folk tune called Cripple Creek.
The tune of Cripple Creek is often played on a fiddle or banjo.
It takes its name from the historic gold mining town of Cripple Creek, Colorado.
We hope you enjoy this fun song, Cripple Creek.
Girl.
sights in nature.
Sometimes the smallest things can be awe-inspiring.
Here's the lovely song, The Simplest Things.
Consulting with
Thank you so much. Fifth grade band will be coming up next.
Greetings. Thank you. That was great. Fourth grade chorus. Thank you very much. Here is our fifth grade band. I will have some remarks after our first piece. Here it is, Midnight Mission. Movement of our Midnight Suite. Three Midnight pieces, Midnight Mission, Midnight Sky, and Midnight Madness. This was written by a composer named Brian Belmiches, who had just had his first, him and his wife had his first child. And Midnight Mission was the, it's supposed to be meant to be sneaky. It's meant to evoke what it felt like to try to get a ton of stuff done during the baby's napping time, which I can empathize with. This is Midnight Sky, which is the serenity, which comes out at long last when everybody's asleep in the house. Here is Midnight Sky. Thank you very much. That was Midnight Sky. That is probably my favorite piece that we do here at S.I.S., you know, all the pieces that we do. They did a really good job with that. Playing pieces like that as an elementary band is very, very difficult. That was maybe 2 minutes worth of music, but it took them all spring to learn that. So let's give them another round of applause. Thank you very much. Our last piece in the Midnight Suite is Midnight Madness, and every parent knows that there are times when things don't go as planned, and everyone's kind of running around the house, and nobody quite knows what's going on, but we all get it together anyway. So here is Midnight Madness. Thank you so much. For our last selection today, we're going to perform variations on a Chinese folk song. The original Chinese folk song was called Jasmine Flower. This arrangement of that folk song is called The Forbidden City. We feature our flute section and our clarinet section in the first opening section. It is a very important, very great part. Thank you very much. Here it is, The Forbidden City. They worked really, really hard on that. Next up is our fifth grade chorus, so stay tuned. Thank you very much, as always.
Thank you all so much. Our final group to perform this evening is the fifth grade chorus. Before we get started, could we just give a round of applause to our amazing pianist this evening, Mr. Dave Baranowski? Being able to sing with a live pianist is just an amazing experience that these students are so lucky to enjoy. So my speakers for Celebrate, come on up.
We hope you have been enjoying our spring concert.
Our first song is a two-part song called Celebrate with a Jubilant Song.
This is definitely a very exciting time of year with so many happy events taking place.
We hope you enjoy Celebrate with a Jubilant Song.
Jubilant song, with jubilant gossiping. Gossiping is when we talk about other people and sometimes end up saying things that aren't true or very nice.
While this song is a lot of fun to sing, it's a good reminder that it's never a good idea to gossip.
Here is Do I Hear You Gossiping?
Yeah.
coming to our concert.
The last song the fifth grade chorus is going to sing for you is a pop song written by the composer, producer, Big Steve.
We are so sad to be graduating fifth grade and leaving S.I.S., but we are so excited for all the possibilities ahead of us.
We hope you enjoy our last song, Hero.
It's time to be a hero. No, we're never.